Angel's session was entitled, I Don't Know How She Does It. We explored a woman's secret to the success of time management. Take a look at what some of the participants had to say about their busy days and some of the questions that were answered throughout the night. Thanks for joining us, and I hope you enjoy.
A typical day for me is working, attending meetings, and coming to the house break, which I enjoy all three.
A typical day for me, I get up in the morning and I get prepared for work. I prepare myself for daycare. I go to work at an alternative school for 8 hours a day. Then I prepare myself for church. Also in that time, finding time for dinner for me and my family. After we leave church, we come home and we wind down to get into bed.
After tonight's session, I definitely start to plan my family's weeks and events. And I can do that by preparing our clothes, preparing our meals, and even waking myself up a little bit earlier before I go to work so that I can kind of get my day going. So by the time my husband and my kids wake up, I can get them off to a smooth transition. I really am
going
to take that advice away from tonight's
session. Yes. I will iron clothes for the week, get a crock pot, cook overnight, prepare for the other in the morning, and cook dinner, cook spaghetti, like Quintana should say, during revival.
Tessa, always. The majority of our days are spent doing for others. I just somewhere like I realized what I am as a servant, and I enjoy serving people, and I usually do for myself.
In a typical day, I find myself doing more for others than for myself, because anytime someone calls me for a ride, bring me lunch, or take me to the store, can you do this, can you do that, at the end of the day, I realize I haven't done all of what I could have done for myself. I don't want to make anyone mad at me, so I do it. I know that sounds crazy, but yeah, I have to work on that.
The session was great tonight. I enjoyed sharing our experiences of how we take care of our children and everything else that we have to do to get all things done in time.
Say action.
Action.
Okay.
Typical day for me starts with me getting up, getting prepared for work, and preparing my son for work. Also,
I stay up later, I go to bed later, which means the following day, I get to work later.
Sorry.
However, I really enjoy what I do, and I enjoy my family.
Tonight's Angel Session was entitled, I Don't Know How She Do It. How She Does It.